We're approaching a drop point. That must be the testing station up ahead. Just going down the coast. These guys better not be involved with our shit.
It's safer at the bottom of the ocean than it is strapped to the helicopter you're flying. It's been secured to the seabed. I'll see if I can pry it loose.
Hey man, so got the thing. What is it?
We'll know what it is when we can run some tests.
Well, what it look like? What you think it is?
Best guess, it was hooked into the rock, maybe on a fault line, so could be a seismic suppressor to combat earthquakes and tsunamis. Or, no, potentially it's like a fusion reactor running on seawater.
Like nuclear?
Yeah, the good kind of nuclear.
And is this what your buyer was after?
Yeah, well, for sure. No, we'll be paid, Frankie. We will be well paid.
Coming right at us. Franklin, grab one of those guns and get those guys. guys off our ass. More bullets in the chopper coming from the right. They're on the right. Swap over.
Oh, and good to see you too. What's it been, huh, 10 years?
After this, the government won't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list. And you, I thought you would be smarter than this.
What'd I do?
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese.
Damn, T. This some nuke or some shit?
I thought you said you spoke to him.
Yeah, I did. Okay? Kind of. I mean, he was all woozy and shit. It doesn't matter, all right? It's done. We've got it.
Well, we could put it back. You drop it in the sea by the time they get a salvage operation together.
No!
Oh, so you want a drone circling your trailer?
We'll get you another score, Trevor.
You owe me! Wait, get in that chopper. Listen to whatever this fucking moron has to say.
Okay!
All right, and on that note, I'm out of here. You won't be seeing me back here in a long time.
Hey! We need a score! Remember!
Man, I thought I was done not getting paid for these licks.
Hello! Me too!